On the Raptor, here is the turbo with the cowling off. And interestingly enough, there's your little turbo fins. So that's what your turbo mechanism looks like. You've got one just behind each wheel. This is the driver's side of the truck. And there's my rigid bar going in. Looks like they're heat shrinking all connections. Apparently this bar will go orange on the inside and then white, of course, for the projector lights.